Hey YouTube, ID4Gun here, and today we are going to check out the drain of this car. It's currently 19:35, 6 degrees in the evening, and my current state of charge is 80%. But as you can see here, right here, EV Notify gives me a charging rate of 79.6. So that's our starting point. And maybe it right there too, it's 80%, but let's go and see what the drain is of this car. I will come back in like 1 or 2 days, so we will have a feeling of what the drain is of this car, and I will just shut down keyless access so it won't search for the car key. So another drain which will be gone. It won't be much, but anyway, so let's go, let's do this, and I will speak to you again in a few days. So after 4 days, I'm back in the car, 4 days, 88, let's say 88 hours, because that's really the time between I left the car behind with a state of charge of 79.6%. And I came back, this is EV Notify right here, starting the car up, pulling the plug in and let it connect. And you will see it will jump from 79.6% to a wonderful 79.2. That means I lost 0.4% state of charge in 88 hours. And a quick calculation says I lose 0.1% for every day, every 22 hours. So let's say you lose 0.1% for every day you let the car stand by. Awesome result. Not always, because some people with an ID4 and ID3 doesn't sleep. They lose 3, 4, 5% a day because the system doesn't want to sleep like it does on my system, on my car. So keep in mind, my results should be normal. That's what Volkswagen says, that you will lose only 2-3% a month, which comes close to my 0.1% a day, because in 30 days that's 3%. But keep in mind, look first if your car doesn't drain. Battery drain on its own. But yeah. Thanks for watching, and then I will see you again in my next video. Later!